famous Dodge. Blues Brothers Mobile. Remember when they jumped over that bridge in Chicago, the 95th Street? I think it's the 95th Street Bridge, if I'm not mistaken. But there's a fishery that's there I go to sometimes. And every time I drive on that bridge, I think of this car. I think of the Blues Brothers and how they did this former sheriff's car, police car, turned into the Blues Brothers car. Now they even got one of the hats in the window. Take a walk down this aisle, try to capture as many of these cars here at the Volo Museum. Oh my God, this is a nice one. The Fairlane. Beautiful Fairlane. With this paint job almost looked like a lighter fuchsia. But still a lovely looking car. The Chevelle SS. This is a beauty here. Oh my God, I used to work for a guy that had a car just like this, typical convertible with white top. But it looks exactly the same. 67, 68 Camaro. Except his was automatic, this is stick shift. Oh, this is nice. $396 Turbo Jet. A you go. 127 in power. Or is this a Chevelle Super Sport?
Yeah.
It's a really nice car. Followed up by another Camaro SS.
I cannot find those guys. Disgusting creatures. Go on, go on. I can't understand how we got by those two.
If you wonder why you're hearing Star Wars in the background, it's because right next to us, we have one of those starboard rides they had in the movie. The one here was Luke Skywalker hopped into and took off. We call it a Cyril sub, land speeder. Yeah. So that's what you hear in the background. We're getting back to these cars. As you can see, there's another long aisle of beautiful hot rods and custom cars. My God, you just dream about these. You see them in photos and online and on posters when you was a kid. I got you. We're gonna go down this road. These beautiful custom cars. Here at Volo Museum. Here's the one that's hard to find, a Rambler. In this condition, I've seen two others that I made videos on. And these things are hard to find, but they're beautiful cars. Like they said, they were lightweight and built for speed with all the power that it got. American, the AMC, American Motor Company. 390 cubic inch in there with the Ram air. GTO, convertible. The clean old Pontiac right here, boy. just gonna walk down the rest of this corridor right here, this aisle. There's some of these beautiful cars. Just taking a look back. I want you guys to look at this one car here. Look at this chop top. And seeing one like this, it reminds me of the one that was in the movie Cobra with Stallone. He had one like this. And he was riding around, tearing stuff up. This is a lovely custom car with this chop roof. The 49 Ford Extreme Custom Work. I believe it. Hey guys, here's a Thunderbird I meant to get. I came back to get it. This is a rare T-Bird. We'll get you guys a good look at it. Really nice T-Bird, automatic. I believe it has air conditioning. Let's check out the specs on it. '74 Mark T-Bird, well, Mark T Thunderbird. So it's a rare Mark edition with only 68,000 miles on it. Just over 429. 360 horsepower, cruise automatic, aqua blue, white interior, 27,000.